good afternoon, or whenever it is you're watching this. This is the Ramshackle Rhymester's Corner, and I will regale you with a Ramshackle Rhymester's poem, if you'll permit me. It's called the Ramshackle Rhymester, that's me, and it's by the Ramshackle Rhymester. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, I've got my poet's license, though I had to pass a test. I had to show them that I could pick out what rhymes the best. No more a provisional license with mandatory L plates. There's no one sitting next to me, no more writer's mates. I'll rhyme things on the motorway on my ramshackle rhyme machine. I'll write verse all round the universe, so you'll know what I mean. I'll crash ram raid your party and regale you with a poem. People will ask their friends, does anybody know him? I'll smash the rules of grammar with bold poetic license, even though my verses may not make any sense. I'll keep rolling through the red lights and sometimes stop at green. I'll jab my middle finger in a gesture so obscene. I'll career down the mountain track and leave confusion in my wake. The people will all cover up their ears, no more for goodness sake. This poet, he has gone too far, it's time he did desist. But I just ain't for stopping, even though I'm really pissed. Now the blue lights are behind me with their breathalyzers, but I'm drinking all the hard stuff. I've got no time for Tizer. Now I've crashed into a canyon and my spirit's sent to hell. But Satan, he was horrified, so he's gone upstairs to tell them to let me go on living, for he can't take my verse. Attila the Hun was bad enough, but this guy, he's much worse. So let me tell you people, just in case you didn't know it, you'll go to hell if you are bad, but not this mad, bad poet. Yeah, and that's it really. That's what we're gonna do, kind of like once a week, if you wanna watch. If not, then don't. But yeah, I'd love to see you. Good day.